Zagarats, it's a boy. Big one to the Mr. Easy Man the Man. If you don't know, I'm in the spot on the Afrobeats worldwide. They take the Afrobeats go another level, another place, on a whole different level. Wicked! Big one to you, Dan of Physical. So the link up is say, you all might get some Brooklyn Acoustic live show for the Apple Shop inside for Williamsburg, New York. Live! Boza! On a big level, we need a sport there. Charlie! Big one, oh, big one. When I see Mr. Easy from the low cut to where he reach right now. Right now, when you go do something, yes, MTV Biz, Trace, some Apple Music, special link up, they won't cut for him on a level. So yes, sir, big one. On the same wave, Charlie, your man PDD do some Ciroc adverts. They use your man music. They use your man music. Hard one on a level. And that is, yes, rising. When they no see you, the other people go use Zoom lens, watch you, and spot there for you on a whole different level. Big one to you, Mr. Easy. We appreciate you down now. So yes, sir. Something they go on for Ghana will not be cool. When I no go fit sit down and watch. So when I representative for Western region, where you go through the town inside, they gather some information for you about the Chinese people. The Chinese people, the day inside the town, they run themselves on the galamsey level, hard one. And the traditional council and authorities over there, they fold them arms with the watch because on a level, pekakra, it will come through, it will jams for the weekend and all that kind of level. They pay them, they make the enjoy. I mean, if they build house, if we be uncompleted, they go complete them for you on a different level. Now, that will be all that they do. Right now, they import personnel. They import some prostitutes, calm down. Where they charge 500 to 1,000 cedis when you be galamsey person, when you be indigenous person for the time. So, I mean, foreigners, 500 to 1,000 Ghana cedis per link up. Per link up. Wagwan. So that be the jams where they go on for them. When they sit down, they watch this thing. Morality is one of the key things where you can boast of in Ghana. But this be the case where it is diminishing. You go fit sit down, make you watch somebody, make you bring prostitutes to this town. What? What they want? When we go Osu, you go see big, big towers. Chinatown, they can't be that. Anywhere they go, they first spotted. You don't know. So make one of us sit down as Ghanaians, as we are citizens and not spectators. We shouldn't sit down and watch. You don't know. Action. Don't be a Delta Force. Authorities day. Police day. Link up. Go tell them, say, this be the jams. If nothing is done, you go on to the higher authorities. Cut link up, go fit come through on another level. You don't know. Physical. So don't watch make bad they go on. You be Ghanaian. Respect the flag. Red, gold, green. Black star. Go! Coming to every patriotic Ghanaian. You don't know. Yes, sir. So yesterday, your channel Kwame make some talks. Okay. On a level, say, when he did die, or something can happen, I'm tough akwa. Make nothing happen that man. But when something happened to him, he go feel left in wife for a manager. On the level saying they trust the manager, hands down. From head to wana. He they really, really, really trust him. So upon hearing that, when I know if he sit down and fold on her arms and say, okay, what's up? When I for verify, say it be true. So when I call him wife, we didn't have some conversation. He say, if he married that man, I'd be incest because he'd be brother to him on the level. But the whole OK brand, that man plays a very vital role, which is the advisory role. So on, we don't want to do this, we don't want to do that. Make we not do, make we not do. On that level, we will advise you and it ends up being successful on a level. So that role they played, yeah, it'd be something. Where did they trust him? So, I mean, the guy go fit take care of the family and all the other bumboclat for the family inside. And it be vibe. I mean, your man, they really trust him. It means the guy is really good and he's doing a real good job. What he has here on a different wavelength, on a different level. Dan. Yes, sir. Going deeper into the conversation where you mentioned the kiddies. See, the kiddies say, first one that they talk right now. The day studio inside, they prepare some Father's Day song. where they come out with fire large and boom, she got me on a different level than physical. So just bear shit, because what? You gotta burn shit and chuck it. The song they can make una listen. You don't know physical. Yes, I like me and you put the talk every day. You watch and put a comment under. I dey see everything. I mean, your views are well appreciated. Your opinions, we dey like am wa. It be vibe. Make wanna keep communicating on the level. Also, social media dey there. You go fit throw some DM to the cool peeps and or electro mirror. Make we vibe on a different level. Tell your brother sitting next to you, say, my friend, subscribe. Okay, do that right now. Agbo! Shkome, physical. You don't know.